Well, greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is Friday evening, the 11th of August, 2023. Just cleaned out Banshee's tub here. Why are you buzzing your tail? So I really need to hold these gals, her and my other female, Sela, because they do not like being handled, and that's my fault. You know, as your collection grows, it's hard to spend quality time with all of the animals. And she is a high white from J. Jacoby. But even at this, you can see she's not even interested in biting. Banshee, you are such a pretty girl. Sorry, I'll give you some more holding time. But I'm going to let her go, and then we'll take a peek at Sela. And if you saw my video yesterday, she was in a foul mood. All right, that's in frame. So let's see how she's doing today. Hey, baby girl. All right, her disposition is much better today. And I don't know why she was so fussy last night or yesterday afternoon, whenever it was, but she has never hissed like that. And again, you can go back to yesterday's video if you haven't seen it and check it out. So much better today. You want to go back in there, pumpkin? Come on, there you go. And these girls are getting some size on them. I mean, these are last year's hatchlings. And they're already close to 3 feet. So we will... There's that tail buzz. Goodness gracious. All right. So while we're at it, let's just go down the line on this rack here. Well, hey, Venus. This is my keeper black milk from last year's hatchlings. Little Venus, she had a shed a couple of days ago, and that black's starting to take over her white. And I know she was hatched on November 11th of last year. So she's 9 months old. Finally, excuse me. Let's see, is that in frame? Somewhat. This is my female Stillwater bull, Cheyenne. And she's, aside from crumpling up her paper, yeah, she's also a 2022. So obviously she and the pine snakes were earlier hatchlings than Venus, my black milk, because they've got a lot more size on them. All right, I'm just gonna leave your paper crumbled. So that is my yearling rack. Thank you for watching. Have a good weekend. We'll see you next time.